Well, on the one hand, things really haven't changed all that much since I've been away, which is kind of strange. At the same time, what really has changed for me is the number of bishops who have been consecrated since I was consecrated that are brand new and are really very dynamic in the House of Bishops, which is pretty exciting.
Is there anything else you'd like to share about General Convention?
Not really.